Did you know that the fastest bird is the peregrine falcon? This bird of prey can reach up to 400 kilometers per hour whilst free-falling. Wow, it's so fast. Poor dove, if it were to cross its path. On the other hand, the American woodcock is the slowest bird on the planet, flying at a mere speed of 8 kilometers per hour. Oh, check out its cute little babies. Did you know that the fastest land bird is the ostrich? This huge bird, actually the largest in the world, cannot fly, but it can reach up to 70 kilometers per hour. Running! It's faster than a moped. This tiny hummingbird also holds an impressive record. Besides being the smallest bird, it can also flap its wings 200 times per second, or in other words, 12,000 times in a minute. Incredible! They beat so fast that you can hardly even see them. It looks as if they're floating in the air whilst eating. And did you know that the penguin is the aquatic bird champion? Penguins can't fly, and on land they are rather clumsy, but they are incredible in water. Some species can reach the speed of 36 kilometers per hour. They swim 4 times faster than humans can. But the most impressive penguin is the emperor penguin. A person can dive to the depth of 260 meters, whereas this penguin species dives 535 meters deep and can hold its breath for 5 to 18 minutes. It's a bird. It has a beak and feathers, but it seems as if it wants to be a fish. Now we have learnt a few records and fascinating facts about birds. The truth is, it is beautiful observing them fly in the sky or swim in the sea. But as we are always reminding you in Happy Learning, so as to continue enjoying them, we must look after our environment. Do not contaminate the air, the sky, the rivers and seas. We must take care of our nature and all that is around us. And like that, we will be able to live in a happier world.